Hello guys and welcome back to the channel. Chelsea played their first pre-season match today against Brighton and Hove Albion. It was a closely contested match which ended in a 1-1 draw. While Chelsea scored early in the match, Brighton equalised with a Pascal Gross penalty in the 90th minute. It was not the type of performance we were expecting from this Chelsea team, but it is their first game of the season and it is acceptable. The energy levels were quite low as they had no actual match practice for a long time. There were also numerous substitutions made by Frank Lampard so that everybody could get back their fitness levels and get a feel of the game. I personally believe it was a reality check for us because the defense was not at par and compared to Brighton's defense, we were very poor. We were lucky not to concede many more goals because Rudiger at the back was absolutely shambles. This match showed us why we bought in Thiago Silva and why we need his experience at the back. My centre-back pairing for the next season would be Kurt Zouma and Thiago Silva 100%. Rudiger must go out of the club, he's not at Chelsea level and he makes a lot of mistakes every game. Ampadu was also not good today, but he has got potential and should be kept at the club. Now coming to the midfield did quite well apart from a few players and the worst performance of them all was Ruben Loftus-Cheek. It seems that the guy has lost all his confidence and with the incoming transfer of Kai Havertz, I am not sure if he will get enough game time to improve his abilities. For the benefit of both the club and the player, Loftus-Cheek should be loaned out to another club so that he could keep improving and also get game time. I don't think he will get game time at the club with Kai Havertz, Mason Mount, Mateo Kovac and N'Golo Kante in a star-studded midfield. The attack was quite good today but we saw that there were some mistakes in the attack too. They need time to gel together and work as a team and to get to know each other and their playing styles. The pass from Ziyech was absolutely world class and it shows why Chelsea bought him. I think next season Werner and Ziyech's partnership would be the one to look out for and Werner would score many goals with Ziyech as his provider. Werner can also run behind the defense easily with his pace and he showed that today. He made some great runs and along with Callum Hudson-Odoi, the attack was quite good overall. In all, it was quite a good game to begin the pre-season with and it gave some valuable training and some match time to various individuals which will help the team in the near future. Our main weak point is our goalkeeping position and our defensive position. And our strong point is definitely our attack. With Kai Havertz coming next season, we can expect that goals will flow in, but Chelsea need another centre-back and I am hopeful that they sign Declan Rice for that position. That's it for now guys, thank you so much for watching and please comment below who's your favourite Chelsea player and did you like the Werner and Ziyech partnership that you saw today? Who impressed you the most today and who was the worst performer? Thank you so much for watching and if you like the video, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you so much for watching and see you next time.